Your Excellencies, permanent representatives, heads of the observer missions, ladies and gentlemen, friends and comrades, we feel especially honored and privileged to have the possibility today to stand at this particular place, to speak to all of you who represent the peoples of the world. We are most grateful to you, Mr. Chairman, the Special Committee Against Apartheid, the Secretary General, and all the member states of the organization, for making it possible for us to be here. The tragedy is that what has created the need for this gathering and made it seem natural that we must gather in this historic meeting place is the fact of the continuing commission of a crime against humanity. How much better it would have been if we were meeting to celebrate a victory in hand, a dream fulfilled, the triumph of justice over a tyrannical past.